Welcome to the cooking show. It is 6:26 a.m. It's a Thursday. I have the day off. And today on the cooking show, I thought I'd describe my morning routine. As you can see, I've had one cup of coffee, and I've had, I threw it out, but I've had two or three cigarettes. And I'm gonna make another cup of coffee. Now then, as you can see here, this is, the water intake for the coffee machine. I like to keep it up to here. So, looks like somebody's been having some pomegranates. So, looks like the coffee machine made an error. The green light should be the middle, and it's not. Have to try another disc. There we go. Now we're out of olive oil, so gonna have some butter with my eggs. Butter in the pan is like a crime. I'm gonna have to put on pants for this next part. And then butter it up. Eggs. Turn up the heat. It's an amazing journey we're going through together. you're watching it live on YouTube. In the pan, it's for the eggs. Now we got our cough, small cough. Sugar. Stir it up, buttercup, baby, just to let me down. Mess me around, worst of all. You never come, baby, when you say you will. Then I leave you still. This is turning into quite the experiment. Now for some what? I am living in the lap of luxury. Must have been the coffee that made me go insane. Must have been your eyes in the cold, gentle rain. Must have been something about your smile. Must have been something you held me for a while. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. It's my morning routine. Coffee? Do not fall, do not fall, do not fall, do not fall, do not fall. I did not fall. Yes. Turn up the heat. Eggs, eggs, eggs. It's the magical fruit. Turn off the heat. Eggs, eggs, eggs. I'd say those guys are done. La 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 la.